Large stash of money found at a house in Tsakane of cash in transit. Pretoria, the Ekurhuleni Metro Police, EMPD, have seized a significant amount of money at a house in Langaville on the East Rand but are unable to confirm whether it's the proceeds of cash in transit heists. The discovery on Monday night came after at least three cash van robberies on Monday, including one at the Jabulani Mall in Soweto. EMPD spokesperson Chief Superintendent Wilfred Kgasago says their tracing team received a tip-off about the location of a hidden stash of cash. In the house, we came across a huge amount of cash. The couple that we found in the house further told us of more money that was hidden in the trunk in the yard. He says the couple led police to another stash in Springs. Kgasago says that they're trying to determine the source of the funds. The couple claimed that the money was being hidden there on behalf of a person who works for an FSBD, SIC, dot. The money has been handed over to the police for further investigation.